What people need to understand about type 2 diabetes is it's really just an overflow paradigm of sugar. There's just too much sugar in your body. And it's like a suitcase. If you put the first few t-shirts in, then they go into the suitcase no problem. So that's just like the sugar in our body. You put a little sugar in the body, no problem. It handles it fine. Once it's full, you really have a tough time putting in those last two t-shirts because it's full. And so you can try and push it down with more force, but it's not easy. And that's the same in our body. So the cell, once it fills up with sugar, just doesn't want any more sugar. So if you take more sugar, it's just going to spill out in the blood. And this is what they call insulin resistance, which is really synonymous with type 2 diabetes. But the problem is not the insulin or that or something wrong with the cell. The cell is just full. So the insulin, which is trying to move the glucose into the cell, really can't shove any more in. So the solution that we've used as doctors is to give more insulin in a situation where you've already got too much insulin. So you're taking the cell that's full of sugar, and our solution is to cram more sugar into that cell. So the cell goes, whoa, okay. But eventually it fills up again, and then we give even more insulin. So it's just like that suitcase. Once it's full, we, you know, try and push it down, and it doesn't go down. So we get a friend to push it down, right? So it's like the two of us. And it's like, okay, with the two of us, we can push it down. But as you put more t-shirts into it, it gets harder. So then you get a third friend and a fourth friend. And you can see that it's not a very good solution. That's exactly what we've done with insulin. So because we're cramming sugar into the cell, we use insulin, then more insulin, then more insulin. And eventually it just gets to the point where it doesn't work anymore. And it's like, wouldn't the better solution be to get rid of the sugar in the cell so it's not so overflowing? Same thing in the suitcase. Rather than getting your friend, why don't you just take some of the stuff out? So all you need to do, again, is either one, not put sugar in, or two, burn it all off. And it's a natural solution. It's 100% natural. The fasting is something that anybody can do, has been done for thousands of years, and has the potential to reverse the disease where the medications are not going to do anything for you.